Hi, and welcome to edition 373 of 21st Century House Music. Welcome to the show. This week comes recorded live from the mighty Amnesia in Ibiza for the even mightier, has to be said, Elro. And I was back to back with, let's just say, someone even mightier than Elro and Amnesia, my good friend Bontan. He's a studio buddy, a circus recordings fellow artist, and excellent with a certain Photoshop application, but you can ask him more about that himself. The set itself went extremely well. It was our first ever time playing back-to-back together, even though we've been friends for a long time. I have to say, it was good, man. I don't really like a lot of back-to-back sometimes, but this one I really enjoyed. Looking forward to doing some more. Big up Andy Bontan and big up Steph for the ride. Actually, let me rephrase that. Anyway, she come along. Oh, fuck it. This is 21st Century House Music. You listen to me, Youssef, back to back with Bontan from Amnesia for El Row in Ibiza last Saturday night. It's difficult to back it out many of the tracks on this mix because 50% of them, I just don't know, because Bontan played the others. In the background, though, there is a new one called Module by DJ Frunter, and that is forthcoming on Circus Recordings later on this year, maybe even an early part of next year. I just want to say a big up to everybody that came out and seen us at Amnesia on Saturday, and a slightly bigger up to everybody for the bizarre, but have to say, very welcomed chant on the plane on the way to Ibiza the other day. I don't know if anyone's ever had a full plane of 20 and 25 year olds chanting your name, but it's an unusual kind of welcomed and hilarious experience. I recommend it. This is edition 373 of 21st Century House Music. You said lie.
Yo. Start your revolution. We'll be right back.
You've been listening to me, Youssef, back to back with Bontan at El Row and Amnesia last Saturday night. This is part one of our set. In the background, actually, this is an edit that I did sitting on the plane on the way to Ibiza. It's probably quite cheeky to just play it straight away, but I loved a lot of the parts of this track. Of course, it's another David Morales record. It's Red Zone. He's on fire this year, and I'm certainly making, for me, probably the best music I've heard all year in a kind of an accomplished form. That said, I did skip out a whole ton of the vocals in this track because I wanted it to be a bit more dubby. But again, it worked. It went off for Amnesia on Saturday night. Of course, this dub won't ever be available. It's just for me. But anyway, if you want to catch the full track list, then I will do whatever I can to try and get Andrew to give them to me. If you want to see me in person this weekend, I'm going to be at Amnesia again, funnily enough, for Abode, and then chilling before I head off to Asia. Whatever you do this weekend, make sure you have a good one. Stay safe. This is edition 373 of 21st Century House Music.